Hello, hello, my beautiful friends. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Deska Burgos, and as you might know, I am on this journey for my beautiful, beautiful smile. So, as you can hear, it's pretty difficult for me to talk. I need to learn how to talk again because the inside braces have this thing that my tongue doesn't touch the palato. It's so weird. I cannot explain it, but I'll try to show you. So definitely difficult to speak, to talk. I want to point out that this time my teeth are not that sensitive as the first time that I had the separation bands on, and that's definitely because my teeth were on the same position for like 28 years. And then they're suddenly shifted, so of course your teeth were like, my teeth were like in shock. But this time around, when I put my bands on Monday and my braces today, my molars were pretty good. So I'm happy at least because this is the start of the start. And yeah, I just need to figure out how to talk again. So let me show you better.
Yeah. And this looks like,
and the white thing is just glue.
And the other side, and then here. I'm sorry for my nails. I have to do my nails today. But yeah, that's it.
So that's the part that are not allowing me to talk properly, but I think I just have to get used to it. I don't know, but still my first reaction was like, wow, so uncomfortable. But because I was able to feel it the first time, I could get used to it now because I already had something in mind about how it would feel. To be honest, right now it's pretty well. I mean, it's not bothering me, but this thing inside is bothering me. I just want to like take it out. Like, no, this is unnatural. Oh my god, I just want to get used to it as soon as possible. Bam! Not happening. But okay, I'll stop talking. I'll just show you the videos right now, and then I'll just make a close outro video for you. Okay, so first of all, thank you so much for being here. Shout out to Mark Cohen, to John, to Mikey T, to ZL, who's are always watching, and to all of you, my new subscribers. Let me know where you're watching from. But okay, let's go to the video. Bye.
Is this for me?
Yeah.
Wow. Vorige keer voelde het al een beetje niet fijn. Dus
nee?
Ik ben benieuwd voor vandaag. Maar nu blijft die wel voor goed, voor zo'n 3-2 jaar, toch?
Kijken. Ja, 2 jaar misschien. 3,
niet
meer hoor, dat is te lang.
Goed om te weten.
Ik ga hem eerst passen zonder lijm, dus even kijken of het wel goed is.
Oké.
En daarna ga ik hem weer eruit. Mevrouw, bij de eerste stoel, dat is de eerste uitlopen. Ja, eerste. Niet, zal ik wel teruglopen.
Oké, okay. We gaan het even inproberen.
Okay.
Kijken of het past. Even zien. Die staat zo.
Stoor je dit zo?
Nee hoor, is goed. Okay. En dan zitten de elastiekjes, die gaan we nu eruit halen.
Uh-huh.
Die is niet meer nodig.
En als het goed is, hebben we nu meer ruimte.
Gaat het?
Ja. Oké.
Nou, ik ga de bandjes weer in doen en dat gaat op dezelfde manier toen we hebben gepast. Dus dit komt zo. De andere kant ook. Sorry, ik moet even indrukken. Nou, ik zie dat het heel mooi valt en heel goed past. Oké, dan mag je even dicht doen. Kies op elkaar. Voelt gek, hè?
Ja. Ja.
Maar dit hoort zo op deze okay. manier. Nou, hij past helemaal goed.
Oh. Ik ga hem losmaken. En dan gaan wij, ga ik de lijn bij de bandjes plaatsen.
Oh my god, dit feels so weird. I cannot talk.
But you will learn it. Yes. Komt wel goed. Mag je open doen? Ga ik deze losmaken. Zo. Oké.
Nou, dus zo bij jou terug.
Oké.
Yay. We gaan het even inproberen.
Okay.
Kijken of het past. Even zien of die staat zo.
Stoor je dit zo?
Nee hoor, is goed. Okay. En dan zitten de elastiekjes, die gaan we nu eruit halen.
Uh-huh. Die heeft niet meer nodig.
En als het goed is, hebben we nu meer ruimte.
Ja.
Oké. Okay. Nou, ik ga de bandjes weer in doen en dat gaat op dezelfde manier toen we hebben gepast. Dus dit komt zo. De andere kant ook. Sorry, ik moet even indrukken. Nou, ik zie dat het heel mooi valt en heel goed past. Oké, dan mag je even dicht doen. Kies op elkaar. Voelt gek, hè?
Ja. Ja.
Maar dit hoort zo op deze okay. manier. Nou, hij past helemaal goed.
Oh. Ik ga hem losmaken. En dan gaan wij, ga ik de lijn bij de bandjes plaatsen.
Oh my god, dit feels so weird. I cannot talk.
But you will learn it. Yes. Komt wel goed. Mag je open doen? Ga ik deze losmaken. Zo. Oké.
Nou, ik ben zo bij jou terug.
Oké.
Okay. Yay.
So I just tried it on just for a while and it feels so weird. I can barely talk, so I'm wondering how I'm going to be able to eat and speak. And I'm going to travel this Friday for the weekend. So let's see how this experience is going to start. Nice. But it didn't feel that weird as the first time. But we'll see how I am able to function as a human being. So this is definitely not my best view. But you get it.
Kom maar. Nee, doet het heel goed. Maak maar goed open. Die even wat minder lijn. Nou, om te laten uithouden mag je hier even op dichtbij. Het is een beetje een gek gezicht met die dingen open.
Dan kan het even goed uithouden, ja? Okay, een minuutje ongeveer.
Oké. Okay. Ja?
Nog iets straks voor mijn lekker spoelen.
Ja. Oh. Oh.
Nee,
hè? Nee.
Ik ga
je
vandaag
dan
kijken of we die mee
kunnen
geven. Ja, dankjewel. Ik ga even loslaten. Deze weghalen. Even open doen, laten. Als je het gewoon poetsen, dan gaat het wel een beetje wat meer weg. Maar hij zit weer vast. Zo. Ja. Kies op elkaar. Dichtbijten. Ja. Heel mooi.
Ja.
Oké. Als het heel erg vervelend is of je hebt ergens last van, dan mag je altijd even bellen naar ons. En dan kunnen wij gewoon even nachecken.
Oké.
Wij komen sowieso voor controle om te kijken hoe het is gegaan afgelopen maand. Oké.
Oké.
Mag lekker spoelen.
Vraag je, ja. Die boog behoort zo te blijven?
Ja, die hoort even zo op die manier te blijven.
Nee. Okay.
Bij jou is het een ander geval.
Okay. Maar
dat is wel heel goed nu, want dat is belangrijk om die te hebben.
So here we are, it's finally here. Look at it. Nou, I'll show you better when I'm home, but it feels so weird. I cannot talk. It's weird, so we have to get used to it. Okay, friends, so as I'm trying to eat my pastry with cheese, I swear it's so difficult to eat. Okay, so I just thought that I will try to eat. And I'm happy that I'm eating because I can tell you right away, this is the most difficult thing to do. I'm trying to eat, but my teeth doesn't, the food, I don't know, it gets stuck in between my palatal and the braces, so it's very difficult to actually chew properly the food, now. So it's so difficult to eat. That's a huge challenge, not because of pain, but just because you don't have the usual way that you eat and enjoy food. Oh my god. I'm looking forward to the moment that I can just enjoy my food again. How I usually enjoy food. But yeah, that's a challenge, eating. So yes guys, that was the video. I'm super super happy that you stayed all this way to watch this video. Thank you so much. The next appointment is on Monday. I think I already said it, on Monday the 29th of November, and on that date I'm going to extract my premolar teeth. I just don't know if it's going to be this side first and then this side. I don't know. We will find out together on that date. And then on the 8th of December I have another appointment, and that's at my orthodontist, because they will see how my gums are healed and whether I have to wait for my teeth to, if I have to wait for my braces or not. So on the 8th of December I will have an official date for my braces, hopefully. Okay, so be bending. I'll always be posting here and there. In the meanwhile, ask your questions and I would love to answer them again in another video. Have a wonderful day. I love you so, so much. Thank you for being here and see you soon. Bye.